tub is popping off!
Let's wrap this up!
We've got work to do!
Store credit instead.
This bomb's gonna be, as they say in the business, the shizness.
I'm all without it. luck with the paperweight. You know where to find me.
Deliver that pizza to my sniper man, who I like to call the Birdman.
Ah!
That's not my code name.
You right. What was it again? Ooh boo chuckadoo? Zapper clapper? Hurdy birdy gurdy man? Bird boy? Sad bird man? Bird brain? Something with bird.
Just sniper. Come on, I can't hold out forever.
I got you, bird boy.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. See you soon. Tina, where's that pizza?
My delivery specialist is on the way, boo-boo, okay?
Maintain echo silence! Always wanted to say that. More chumps! Awesome!
Got asses to kick!
Let's go!
mule!
Trust me, you don't want to hear anything they have to say. Thanks for turning them off and me on.
Excellent, a Vault Hunter! Chain's weak point. I'm free!
Our job here is done. Catch you later, Vaulty Vault!
B-Team out!
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation. That vile creature is my own sister, Aurelia Avalon. As to why she sold me to the cult, she despised me. She always has. There's no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family? All I need is Iron Bear.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. My safety is secured. I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to take his family namesake.
This seems to be the end of me. I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects. Ah, missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Iron Cub's out of juice. Space rocks.
Hunter, I am Baroness Aurelia Hemlock, CEO of the Jacobs Corporation. I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, so I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacobs Manor to negotiate your price.
I could really go for some cheers.
Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.
Don't get eaten now.
Check back later for more fantastic deals.
Copter's Ed here, selling shields, mods, and peace of mind. Pieces of brain, too, if you're buying. That ought to do it. For now.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, mate, that came out wrong.
I miss your mama.
Ah, my rescuer in the flesh.
Vault Hunter, you magnificent bastard! You did it! Now I am truly in your debt.
Vault Hunter, my sister contacted you, didn't she?
Yep, Aurelia offered to pay me to leave Eden 6.
That damn harpy!
Anything Aurelia offers in one hand is only to distract from the knife in the other. If you set foot in that manor, she will try to kill you.
Which is why we're going.
Winnie!
Vault Hunter, you did right by us, prying Alistair from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word. I'll get you that vault key, but that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together. The key's been in my family for generations, but the exact location, well, that's one secret my father took to his grave. You accept Aurelia's invitation and keep her distracted while I search the manor for the key.
I am just so pumped to be here.
God damn. She got us.
If you must meet with my sister, I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. She has found her true family in the Calypsos.
Fine, be that way. I'll just kick ass on my own. Let's go! crack it open. The wrong chick. Smashy, smashy.
Archer's got a degree to pay off, but I passed those savings right to you.
Iron Cub's out of juice.
Huh?